These are the words of Joe Jochnowitz. This work represents closets, sealed and hidden away in 1945. In the past few years, the doors of these closets exploded open, and their content of fear and terror spilled out. Images of high-tech genocide triggered by the Iraqi war and the reemergence of anti-Semitism haunted my dreams and assaulted my soul. Obscene visions of the Holocaust were dragged screaming into my consciousness. As a Jew, I carry a victim's legacy of this hideous barbarism. Justice is a tale the world is struggling to tell. Like a cell that contains within it the structure of the whole organism, every individual story contains within it the whole story. To hear it, to speak it, to share it, is to move out of the individual boundaries that isolate and insulate us from the truth. Only this way can we move into the larger space above events, outside of time, and heal. Fallen societies leave behind monuments which offer future generations a glimpse into their character. Nazis' monuments are the vacant gas chambers and crematoria at Dachau and Buchenwald. Their legacy is the nightmares and tears of the survivors. These pictures are my window into the soul of this great horror.